Hello and welcome back to Saints Row 4 with Row with the dubstep gun.
I feel very sad.
Why?
Because every recording software that I tried goes, nope, I am not going to record just the audio or just very blurry and try to use MP4 converters. Didn't work, although I was a little bit impatient with Handbrake. So next time we do a playthrough on a different game, I'm going to use Fraps and just convert it and see how that goes. If not, then you're going to have to endure Hikari's fabulousness and just see me briefly.
Well, you will be trying to record with Fraps and then just use Handbrake to encode it into MP4, which is more bearable instead of taking a week to upload.
Yep.
You're making me dizzy. Oh, by the way, the clusters I got while you were fiddling around with recording software, I got to keep them.
I don't! I'm talking about 36. Oh,
246 here.
I hate you.
Okay, let's just continue now.
I'm gonna put my upgrades on my powers.
I max upgraded them as far as I can go with my levels.
Stop.
Okay, fine. I will stop you.
Yeah, I can feel that through the controller.
I knocked you into three.
Stop. Ooh, do I need to send a memory increase? Don't really need to. Health. Vacuum, I don't... Pedestrian carnage. Oh, I'm actually going to do that. We might get some health. I can feel it through my controller.
Don't worry, I'm just helping you toward the quest location.
Stop.
You flew. Okay, I will stop now. Wow. You know the people in those electrical cars, right? They got so scared they literally drove over a lightning pole. Lightfall.
Increased cash and XP received from defeating.
Yes, get it. I said get it.
You can stop hurting me now.
You don't take any damage though.
Wow. I actually got quite close.
Quite close to what?
The mission.
Yeah, totally. I was helping you towards it.
Oi, mind over murder. This is a fun game.
God, not that one.
It's fun. As long as you don't get hit by furries constantly.
Oh, by the way, I got a trash can for you.
No.
Damn it.
Over murder.
My girlfriend just loves the Genki games.
It's funny though. Apparently.
Hmm? Yeah. I'm just standing here being a badass.
What the hell? Over murder! Brought to you in part by everybody's favorite alien overlord, Shinyak. That's right, folks. The Maven of Mascot Mayhem has teamed up with the Conqueror of countless galaxies to create an all-new Genki experience. You just made me nick your quad bike, there, sir. Oh my god, I'm nearly dead already.
Wait, you're nearly dead?
Yeah.
Well, I'm running with the Genki head. They will have to master the power of the mind to complete the challenges ahead of them today. I can now see why the professor was so eager to join forces with Zinyak. This should make for an interesting addition to the Genki family of games. Right you are, Bobby.
Hi.
Let's meet our contestant, the winner. Bogus.
favorite contestant,
the President
of the
United States. The President. Whatever bits are still floating
around in space, right? Fine. Too soon, Bobby. Too soon. Let's get to the... I suggest you bring your Genki head with you, by the way, when you go to the next part.
There's already a Genki head here.
Yeah, but usually it's, it can be in awkward locations. Super speed, super jump, and moving things around with the power of your mind.
I'm expecting high action and lots of flailing bodies. That is not what I wanted.
Take the card then. Not to be stuck in a vat full of foul smelling nutrient milk, reliving my worst fears for all of eternity. Oh, that. Give me that bike.
Yeah!
Excellent job by our contestants! Whee!
Well, that escalated quickly.
Yep. Versus Genki's mind over murder. And I'm just dancing. Oh yeah.
Yeah. I have swag. No, actually I have curtains.
Yeah, speaking of which, I'm actually gonna put on the radio. Just see if I am gonna get problems on YouTube. Because why not? It's more fun with music anyway.
Good point.
Yeah, I'm gonna put on the Saints Row radio, which is basically K-12.
Alright. Well, I can play music because I can't record.
Aren't you trying to record this with Fraps now?
No.
Oh.
It's a bit pointless now. Do you want to do the side mission for Telekinesis Element Lifesteal?
Yes, because that's very useful.
Alright.
Meet Sid on the ship. Your presence is needed back on the ship. I don't care.
You landed on my head.
You saw nothing. A minute, you saw nothing.
Saw what?
Hi, Sid.
Romance him.
Why do you have a whip?
Oh my god, you're inside the head. Into the simulation.
No, I'm not.
Do you actually see what's happening?
Nope.
Good.
However, I can hear it.
Oh. What, through my speakers or actually?
Yes, through your speakers.
I better turn the volume down.
Yes, you should. Because that is not awkward at all. In post. Why did you pause the game?
Do you want because to... that's how I can adjust my audio.
Do you want me to press the button to disconnect?
No, I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
You're hinting towards it.
No!
Anyway, I'm in the game. No.
Yeah. Right, you shouldn't be hearing anything.
Hopefully.
If so, then my microphone is very sensitive. Oh, I see the arrow moving quite fast.
Yep, that is me. And I went past it. And there's no piece of candy, so... I'm behind the fence and the fence flew. Are you here? Yes, you're in game. There you go.
Yeah, and I'm just going to gradually float down.
Love it. What was this again?
Mind over murder.
Oh god, no. Not again.
My. Another round of telekinetic tomfoolery where it truly is mind over murder. Right you are, Zach. And here with us again today is that
unstoppable force and the leader of the free world, the president. Yeah, bogus, I know.
So, perfect contestant
for the show, Bobby. Oh, hi. So far, this is proving to be the shit, fuck you.
I hate furries. The abilities of an alien, meeting the challenges of the mad professor, and entertaining everyone in the galaxy. What more could our audience want? Other than freedom from alien oppression, the reconstruction of their whole planet, and football on the television every Sunday, I can't think of a thing. Now, Bobby, you know we're not supposed to speak ill of our most benevolent overlord, Zinyak. I'm sure Zinyak had it. What the hell did you just do?
It's ringing when it went boom, it exploded. exploded everything. So how do you think things are going for our contestants, Zach? I want this big thing. Oh. Hey, bro, I got a new toy. I'm bringing the new toy with me. Billions of people through their hubris and what will ultimately be an unsuccessful bid to overtake Zinyak. My thoughts exactly. Bring bro,
I didn't see.
Look at my new toy.
Oh, what the hell?
I wonder if it will still work. Let's see. Boom. Yeah. Let's get back to the action. This
is some championship level mind over murder, Bobby.
Ooh. I agree. My head. My head. My head. My head. My head. And I know Professor Genki is loving it. Indeed. Everybody's favorite mad cat enjoys nothing more than murder, mutilation, and mascots. He does love right. I thought that was assonance. Assonance is when the words begin with vowels. Really? Well, you'll learn something new every day. I missed that close.
Surely I can't miss.
To see this action firsthand. How about you?
I
said, how about you, Zach?
I can't do this. I can't do this anymore, Bobby.
Keep it together, Zach. You'd hate to upset our most benevolent overlord.
I miss my wife.
Hit them in the. I don't know anymore. Car. Give me. Don't worry, Ro, I got the car!
Whoa, you nearly hit me.
It's a reusable car, too.
Ah. What if I can actually chuck you?
Nope. Yeah. Nope, you can't. I crashed into a wall. Invisible wall, mad. Dancing! Give me stuff.
Level 12.
You're way behind me.
Am I?
I am level... Where do I see my level? I am already level 12.
Shut up.
Thanks. Ooh, yes. No?
I don't upload viruses.
I want to blow up viruses too.
That is just you're a moderator. You shouldn't be doing that.
Ooh, I see pieces of candy.
Oh, I see candy.
Ooh, yeah. I see a Zinyak statue too. That's a bonus. Now, oh my god! Just let me. I'm on his head. I'm on his head.
Are you in here? Apparently I'm uploading a virus. Are you uploading a virus?
I'm shooting a Zinyak statue. Leave me alone. There we go.
Have you actually got the waves though?
Yeah.
Yeah, help.
Yeah.
They've got baseball bats and they're scary.
Oh.
That is a mini.
Okay, actually. Boom, 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 boom. Boom.
Wow, one hits with this.
Leave me alone!
Headshot.
anyone learn?
Ah, that shot was mine.
That shot was mine.
No, it said 1 out of 24.
Okay. I had 1 out of 24.
Mwah. Okay, next one. Next. Ooh, I see a piece of candy.
The Zin here have been looking for me. Eliminate them.
No.
Stop.
Wow. Wow. I'm leaving now. There is Friendly Fire. I need upgrades.
I think I've got enough points, actually.
Points? You mean cash?
Cash, whatever. Yeah, I've got enough cash.
Let's just find the closest Friendly Fire and just hack it.
The closest one is... the one that we already hacked.
No. That one. Look on the map. Look at the map and rectify your choice.
Oh. Still.
Race here.
Oh, what the hell?
And I'm there. Honey, I need new guns.
Yeah, I kind of got stuck by a building.
So,
first world problems then.
We have the abduction gun. Somehow. Why did you do that?
Because I felt like it. You're just sitting there going, no.
I'm tempted to get explosive bubs, but expensive.
I got fully upgraded charge capacity. Recharge rate. I'll put that on.
I am completely broke. See ya.
I got like 1.2k left.
I got 345. So.
I'm richer than you. I beat you.
Do this flashpoint here. Oh my god, that's a load of them.
What the?
I'm trying to do this flashpoint, I'm kind of getting screwed.
Oh. Try again!
No!
Easy. I played that race!
I'm at this flashpoint trying to get some cash. Stop, gun. There we go. Oh, it's one of these. Oh. Ro, I want some help.
Extra frozen. Oh, fuck.
Uh-oh. Did we actually stop him from doing that? Cool. Good job.
Getting also attacked by others, I have to hold them off. Your eyes are in the water.
Yeah, I saw it too. Ow.
Ow! Fuck down.
Ow. Is he almost dead yet, or...? You missed. You missed again. I can't see his health bar, can you?
No.
Don't tell me we glitched him.
I think he's nearly gone.
There we go.
Bye.
Attacking his shields with powers will help.
Oh, attack the warden to help finish him. Okay. That does not look fun.
Yeah, I'm kind of. Yeah.
Yeah, you're spazzing out. Wow. Oh, amazing. Okay, let's start that mission.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Give me 2 seconds. I found something that will benefit us both.
One.
No, no.
I'm going.
No. There we go, you can go. Come on. Yeah. What
don't
is
me,
this?
Don't hit me, don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh, I've got itchy head, not now. And yeah.
Did you lag?
No, I kind of crashed into a pole. Hi. Hi.
Oh. I kind of crashed into something too.
Yeah, I saw you kind of like recover.
Uh-huh. Very quickly?
Yeah.
Who needs to jump?
I'm just like, I need to jump right. Oh.
Yeah.
We are one.
We will.
Oh,
we
nice,
will.
Nice itch.
Oh.
Nice itch. That's better. No. It's... Yeah, we totally did gold. Yeah.
Yeah, we did gold.
Yeah, like you did, and I was just like, hey, I'm gonna hang around behind.
Behind this light ball here.
Yep.
Okay, so. Yeah. For those that didn't get it out, those that didn't get it very clear, Ro is not going to do any recordings at all, because his computer is a big derp.
Yeah, someone's been tampering with my computer, and I know who it is.
Is it your mother?
No, I was thinking of our favorite glitcher of ours.
Ah. Huh. He doesn't even know where you live.
Yeah, but he glitches life. I
don't okay. Where is the next thingy? Obey. Oh, it's it on the ship, okay.
Good. Your reward is waiting.
Ooh, it's candy. Not just any candy though.
It's M&S candy.
No, it's 3 of them.
Why not have not just have one, but have 3?
Whee! Whoa. Shh. See anything? I'm escaping through this door.
The Twin Saints.
Okay.
Level
thank
13.
You.
I am glad Kinsey was able to find
upgrade
body
my
in the
powers.
Well. This is much more satisfying.
Recharge 3.
Access upgrade store. You're welcome. Super jump, glide efficiency too. Yes, please. Did I get anything for? Yeah.
Jump, glide efficiency.
Upgrades, blast recharge. Yes.
Abilities.
The thing with
notoriety, I don't really care about that. Damage. Yeah, maybe on the fire. Minor reduction. All you really need is the minor reduction. Combat. Really don't need to. Vehicles. Gang abilities, I don't really care. Oh, revive timer. Small increase of time. Actually, that might be useful.
Abilities.
Okay, quests. Obey again. No. We'll go to zero. Cool.
Bonus.
Bonus XP. Oh, this is new. Oh god. That
what is your rank, by the way?
I'll tell you in a minute.
Mine is 14.
13. I'm like halfway through, so.
Does that mean that you are half as efficient as me?
No, I just because you've been doing things while I was sorting out the recording.
No, I didn't gain. I only picked up.
Probably you put more things on bonus XP because I've only got 5% on it.
So do I.
Okay, then. Glitch has happened to me again. I hate this. Right, we need to go to the broken chalet there.
It was my turn to accept it midair.
I was shocked when the boss picked you to be the vice president, but you ended up working out. That's only vaguely insulting. Julius Little. Putting a guy who betrayed you in the number 2 slot seems like a great way to get killed. I'm nothing like Julius. Kinsey, we're ready. I'm sending Sid the jailbreak. Any last advice? When you're inside mapped virtual oubliette, there's a decent chance that I'll be focusing on interfacing with the intrusion countermeasures, so pay attention. Oh, right, maths. Thing. I think that was one more. I got through that pretty quickly, although it's kind
what,
of fun.
Was it the virtual reality thing? The cyber thingy?
No, it was the, where it looks like he's in the SNES. Now he's Asha's right-hand man in MI6.
Just hope we can trust him like she does. Cheers!
Yeah, I didn't give any spoilers.
Oh, it's this one. Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's this one, and then it's the, I think it. I'm not even going to give any more spoilers.
I like this thing.
Oh, yeah. If you, do you remember when it says, I'm not going to give it away, but there's a.
Oh, I like this thing. Oh, no clip. She's trying to cheat. Oh. Hell, not
again. Why is. Oh, I hate this camera angle. Kinsey, you gonna fix this or what? I'm trying, but I'm not used to the code they're using. Give me a second. Yeah, hit me, why not?
Yeah, why not?
Kill bikes. If I could just get the angle.
I'm just driving onto them.
Yeah. Could it be as simple as 3D? No, 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 don't put in a space!
Oops, sorry. Finger slipped. Deploying team 3, thanks! Well, at least every character was smart enough to go like, no, don't put in a space. There should be 3 data towers controlling the security to Matt's prison. And
I just blow this thing up, right? Well, I wouldn't want you to go outside your comfort zone. We're going so fast. I am amused at this attempt to save a man who tried to kill
you. Whoa. No, Rita. All the same, what is it you hope to accomplish? Mr. Miller is beyond your help. What do you care if I try? Very well. Your futile attempts do entertain me, after all. Can I get out? No, I can't.
Can I?
My god, just move!
I don't want it. Kensington is rather astute for a human. Yeah, well, big towers controlling security on a linear path. Not very creative for your superior intelligence. Touché. That's 2. 1 more to go. Okay, so logic. For what? Well, I'm in cyberspace and I haven't been turned into a sex doll. Toilet. It's as simple as a
same thing. God, are you still- reference to a previous game if anyone didn't notice.
No, you're not.
No, I'm still rolling. Floating or whatever.
Alright, last tower's going down.
Oh, I don't think it should be that easy.
Oh.
Denied.
Made the tower invulnerable. Hang on, I'll find a workaround.
I gotta have to see the code.
Password! Star.
You didn't say the magic word, please.
Access granted. Oh. I should probably keep an eye out there.
I play Goebbels. The only mini move is not to play. Down in garbage. Just continue to module acid burn.
Access backdoor.
You are naughty.
Whoa. Please, at least we have unlimited runs. mine.
There's an invisible wall.
I love this part.
What the fuck? What the hell? Come on. My controls just screwed up.
Yeah, I love this part. See you later.
Whoa. My controls just went completely haywire.
Ah, tank, you can't hit me. Yeah.
To the last syllable of recorded. God damn it. And all our
yesterdays. Hi Ro, I can see you. Bye Ro, I can't see you anymore.
Oh, thanks.
Life's but a walking shadow.
I do like this bike, it's awesome.
Yeah. There, I saved it. Straight into the tank and it haven't noticed me yet.
What idiot said that?
What the? From Macbeth. Never did like that.
Still boring. I see.
Yeah. I like back wheeling.
I try to do that and I almost killed myself.
Same. Whoa. Damn it. I got shot by a tank midair. I couldn't touch it.
I'm impressed by Miss Kensington. Though this attempt is as futile as the life of most humans. Oh, look, an alien with a superiority complex. Surprising. Though this sentiment comes from more than just the Zin, my dear. Tomorrow creeps in this petty pace with day to day. Maybe you can't hear that.
Ow. No! What the? Stupid tank. Stupid tank. Bike deleted, by the way.
Yeah, how did you do that?
I think I will just stay behind here. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, you might want to just hang behind me. Because I'm a good driver, remember?
It went so good the first time until I got shot in midair. By a fucking... Yeah, that's a tank after you this time. What the... The tank rammed me. What? Fucking hell. One more try that will end the episode and we just start a new episode with this fail.
Yeah.
Why do I start at that angle?
Yeah, I'm having that issue. Come on.
This sentiment comes from more than just the Zin, my dear. God.
What the hell? There we go.
If that tank is blocking my way, I'm gonna murder it.
I nearly got killed by that. And all our
yesterdays have lighted food. Whoa. Yeah, super tank. Life's but a walking shadow. A poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage. And then is heard no more. It is a tale told by an idiot.
It is a tale told by an idiot.
You have to agree, some of the worst ones are amazingly dumb.
Yeah. Never did like that.
Oh, I'm catching up slowly. How am I faster than you is the question. Especially when I just ran the wall. Shit. I will go this way. It's somewhere around here. I got shot in midair by a tank. I do not know how. Yeah, I really like this map because it's very well done.
Agreed.
Wham! You're coming up on Matt's prison. And how am I getting him out without any weapons? Whoa, that was close.
That was close, yeah.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
Yeah, I had to dodge that badly. Shit, the tank's after you. The tank's after you.
Yeah. Oh. I was like, did I miss that? Shit. Oh. I'm just waiting for you. And just... oh. Okay. Shall we save Earth? Shall we?
Yeah, we might as well save Earth.
Yeah.
Go to the red door.
Walk through the red door, however, and I will release the humans whom I have collected. I will give them amnesty and even a ship from my fleet to do with as they see fit. However, in choosing this door, you will willingly submit yourself to execution.
Where you
can red door.
Yeah, red door. Actually, it's red pill, but yeah. It's absolutely...
Take the blue pill or the red pill?
Yes. Wee! Didn't even let
you finish. That game is finished, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the Let's Play.
Yeah, see you all later.
Yeah.
Yeah.